Bloom can help you make an electronic book that can play recordings while highlighting sentences. Once upon a time, in this video, we will learn how to use Bloom to make a talking book. First, open the Tools panel on the right, and if necessary, click on Talking Book Tool. If you have plugged in an external microphone, under Step 1, you should see a microphone icon. If you are using a built-in microphone on a laptop, you'll see a laptop icon like this. If Bloom isn't using the microphone you want to use, go to the Windows settings for Recording Devices and make the microphone you want to use the default. If your microphone is working, it will indicate that it is hearing your voice by showing bars that correspond to how loudly you are talking. Testing, testing. Once your microphone is set up, you are ready to record. Notice that Bloom has highlighted some text in your book. That is what you should read out for the recording. Click and hold the round button 3, Speak, while reading the text highlighted in yellow out loud. Once upon a time, it will record as long as you keep the button pressed. When you release the button, Bloom will highlight 4, Check. Click on the Check button and it will play back what you recorded. Once upon a time, there were 3 bears. If you want to record it again, click and hold the round button 3, Speak, and read the text out loud again. Once upon a time, there were 3 bears. Your previous recording will be replaced by the new one. Once upon a time, there were 3 bears. Once you are satisfied with your recording, click Next, and Bloom will highlight the next sentence or phrase on the page. Continue recording until you have recorded everything on that page that you want to record. They lived in a small house in the woods. They lived in a small house in the woods. One day, after making porridge, they decided to go out for a walk while it cooled. One day, after making porridge, they decided to go out for a walk while it cooled. If you recorded more than one sentence or phrase on a page, you can click on the button Listen to the whole page, and Bloom will play back all of the sentences. Once upon a time, there were 3 bears. They lived in a small house in the woods. One day, after making porridge, they decided to go out for a walk while it cooled. If you want to go back and record something on that page again, click on the Back button until the sentence you want to record is highlighted. You can then record that sentence again. Once upon a time, there were 3 bears. Once upon a time, there were 3 bears. When you have finished recording all the text on a page, click on another page in the page gallery and begin recording the text on that page using the same steps we've described. If you need more information about doing this audio recording, click on Help and read the topic Record Audio. To share your talking book so that others can read and listen to it, you will need to publish your book as an EPUB. Watch the video How to Publish as an EPUB to learn how to do this.